How's it feel?
It feels actually really good. It's not too hot.
This is where we're staying. Pretty cute. I like it.
Hot tub's closed though.
Yeah.
But it is really hot outside, so it's not really an issue.
Yeah.
It's the next day, and it's been an interesting one. We got up really late and we were gonna go to Rock Springs, which is this really pretty natural springs in Apopka, Florida. But we got there, we drove 40 minutes and it was closed, only for kayakers, and there was this really long wait. So we got Aquatica tickets and now we're here and we have no idea how to get in.
One of the entrances is blocked off. Now we're trying to figure out like a little detour.
Now everyone's making U-turns. I just don't understand what's happening. So I just don't understand. I'm really hoping that this day gets a little better. Hopefully we get some luck.
We can't get in that.
Find that. Oh my god, are you serious?
Ambassador entrance only. They're making people like U-turn.
Oh god.
Let's just get in this long line. I'm making some people there all waiting for it too.
Alright, well, I'll update you guys.
This is it.
We're back in the car, and basically, Aquatica was at its full capacity.
Yeah.
So we drove all the way there and we couldn't even go in. So we're gonna go tomorrow morning, but if we went back to the
good?
I don't know where he's going though.
This guy's
so stupid. He literally just like kept driving straight so that he would get through the light, and like the fire truck is driving through, so don't be that guy. But yeah, so we just went back to the hotel. And then I got really hungry and so did he. So we went and we just had lunch at Buffalo Wild Wings. And now we're going back to the hotel for a little bit and then we're gonna go putt-putt golfing.
Get some drinks in.
Get some drinks and then lift over to putt-putt golf.
I'm excited for that.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Play some drunk putt-putt. Probably be terrible.
I'm excited. Yeah. It'll be fun. It's like a cool indoor neon blacked out.
You guys will see.
Yeah, you'll see. Mercury retrograde is hitting me fucking hard this time. We just went to go to Putting Edge, which is an indoor golf course for putt-putt. And we get there and they're only taking reservations. So we have to wait like an hour and a half to, and then we have to come back. So I don't know what to do.
Let's go get drunk.
You are drunk.
I'm not drunk, I'm sober.
Bye-bye. It's been fun. Bye. See you next time.
Yeah,
see ya. We're at breakfast. Last day in Orlando. We're gonna try to go to Aquatica. Guys, we've made some progress. We got in to Aquatica. We had to wake up at like 7:30, but we're here. We made it in.
The sky is blue.
The sky is blue.
Got some blue ass water.
Got some blue ass water. But I'm very excited to go on some water slides and stuff and just get some sun, because yesterday, as y'all have seen, it's a little bit of a mess.
Yeah.
Wasn't really expecting all that. And I even picked up a heads up penny when we were heading out. So life lesson, don't pick up pennies.
Yeah, we're thinking somebody just dropped it on the floor and it landed on tails.
And then they flipped it to be an ass.
And then they flipped it on heads to just like mess with, mess with the look.
So yeah, I'm excited. And I don't know how much I'm going to film in here because we're going to put our phones in a locker. But I'll try to get some. So
definitely going to invest in a GoPro.
Yes. Yes. We're going to get a GoPro very soon. And then also, I really want to get a drone. So hopefully, once I get that, videos will be a little better. I'm trying really hard to get back into doing YouTube, I'm trying to find the time for that. So
there's aesthetic cinematic shots.
Exactly. With that blue ass water.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, I'll keep y'all updated. We'll see you soon. Okay. We're at Aquatica. I'm so excited. And it was really easy to get in, so we didn't have to go on any of the lines.
Right,
exactly. Yay. Oh, there's a lazy river.
Riders must be 48 inches.
Don't you have to be in New York?
So, Aquatica was so much fun. It was very packed, but it was really fun. And now, we've been sitting in the exact same spot in the parking lot for an hour. And we just found out why. Because some stupid person parked their car.
Just left it there.
In the road that everyone has to use to get in and out of the park. All of like fucking probably like a million people.
Yeah, nobody's moving.
And no one can get out. Don't know who it is, can't move it, can't get people in. I
wanna know who it is.
We've been here for an hour and we have to go get food and then drive 2 hours home. We should have already been like 30 minutes into our drive by now home. So this should be fun. Guess I'll keep you updated if we don't die in Aquatica.
If we move. Might just sleep here tonight.
Honestly, oh my god, I'm so mad.
Frustrating.
My fucking luck. But we've moved, and I almost fought a girl in the parking lot, but it's fine.
Cue the Rocky music.
What is that?
You don't know Rocky? Oh my god.
I don't know what that is.
I'm sorry, guys. That's why you follow her.
It's
Rocky
called subscribe, not follow.
Either way.
The Lord. Good fucking bye.